Hey, good morning, good Sunday, everyone. It's the end of the week, the last Twitch stream for the week for like crossword resets back to beginner mode or easy mode, whatever you want to call it. So I actually do have like some updates. I figured out actually how to use Data Studio in a way that presents my stats. So before that, I'm just gonna get through the introduction. This is my what you call it, my New York Times crossword challenge. This is like a self-created challenge that I created after like being inspired by this dude who managed to complete the Saturday crossword, the hardest crossword complete for like the week for New York Times crosswords. He completed like under 30 minutes, and my goal is to complete Saturday crossword under 30 minutes with 0 reveals. Yesterday I managed to get to 17 reveals, like my personal best. Definitely like a step up from 32 reveals, so I'm definitely seeing improvement in my crossword journey. Every day I'm just like doing a crossword now just to like get better practice in it, and hopefully like one day I'll get to that Saturday one with 0 reveals in under 30 minutes. So today's like the Sunday one. The Sunday one is not really the most difficult. That title still refers to Saturday. Like Sunday usually has difficulty between Tuesday to Friday, which like tends to be intermediate to like difficult. This is the longest one though, like it's definitely the biggest puzzle to do. So despite it not being the hardest difficulty to complete, it still has like the most possible reveals you can do on here. So I actually did like have a stats track page on here. These are my personal best for every single day. Like Monday, you can see is the easiest one. Like my personal best was like 3 reveals, and then like it keeps going like gradually up as the week progresses. Friday was an anomaly. I had 26 on here. Like Sunday, you can clearly see that it's like 52 reveals were being used on here. Last time it was like 5 reveals. So like that one, despite not being considered more difficult than the Saturday one, I still use way more than like the Saturday crossword. And you can see my progress. Like I've just started this like only a couple weeks ago. On average, like I do 27 reveals on Saturday. Thursday seemed like I do more reveals than I do on Saturday, but I did like have like a good personal best yesterday. Monday's obviously the least, Tuesday's like lesser. It just like kinda goes up. Well, this is not even actually like alphabetized correctly. Like I should probably figure out how to alphabetize this. Yeah, like 55 was like reveals used October 23rd or 29th, and then like November 5th it's 52. So my goal for now is to get less than 52 on my reveals. I'm doing much good for the time right now. Right now it's just like trying to get like 2 0 reveals, and then I'll focus on the time frame as my personal best. So yeah, that's just a little bit of introduction. I'm going to get started on the mini. The mini, like, it doesn't really matter how fast I complete it or like how many reveals I use for it. This is gonna be like up and actual problem. Let's see, hint to a seller. Sec. Let's see, cheesy chip nacho. I misspelled. Nacho. There we go. Papa spreadsheet program Excel. Vintage to a cell that's old. 12 caffeinate. So this has to be water. Capital. I don't know what capital is. Amazon Rams. Sheep. Background for a TV meteorologist. Perhaps a map. Spanish for. This one, I'm not entirely sure what the might be most mass. Okay, so 47 seconds was my completion for that. Not a bad time. So hopefully that means like the crossword itself is actually like a little difficult. I don't have to use that many of these. As a reminder, I don't usually use reveals until a marker, as I'm really struggling with the crossword. And the goal for like this one is to be like an under 50. Landscaper's purchase. Product safety indicator. Princess Fiona. Example. Ogre. Let's give his purchase. I tell blank food. Critic and add to that. Are you ready? Thanks for every day. It has to be towards this. It's like towards the fans. Treats favorably. Has a very good effect. What's it? Product safety. First blank Shakespeare collection. Sweetie scores. Japanese buckwheat noodle. Is that udon? On a buckwheat noodle. Shakers. Got less hairy. Dark green Indian dish. I don't think it's curry. That was hilarious in tech speak. Honestly, it's real. Obviously, it's not. It's supposed to be like, I'm dead. It favorably has a very good effect. Cool, loco. No, it's Tammy. Classifies. Whole shebang. Taunt in a way. It's a mox. Philadelphia athlete. Joy's doing. Okay, so I know it's not this. It's probably not I'm Dead either. Because I know like the center over show is Amy. So taunt in a way, this might be mimic. This might be LMAO, but it's like LMAO. A fake system of 34. Some more hotel prohibitions. Go whose name's an acronym. Barge is a lead. Give lip service. What Tarasaurus grapples with. Short arms. E or ESL for short. It's like a language. Writer Ayn Rand. I pop up a mystery for. Dum dum. Desecrate. Concentration. Corny. Culinary. Black I come before today. Eve? Lovers patch it. This is the guy who made like a Discworld, isn't it? Apparently, like, it's really hard, like, today for me to actually get this. These are most professors. I feel like this might be PhDs. Polko, this might be Spa. Bracelet bit. Probably some whites. I need to do most of it. I want to say dead. We'll get the genius bar. I don't know, I feel like it might be Apple. Techie. Figure speech and words reversed for effect, like. See you all kiss food. Okay, so I'm actually going to review it now, like today. Trouble days. So, definitely not Udo. Sobo, right? I cannot be able to use. Gotta figure that out. How to this. Be a ham. My gears, footage. Actually, close. I think this might be like an actual time close. 50 bigger. Germs. Blank Shakespearean. He'll introduce the magic. I'm getting that one. I should like myself that. Part of pot of success, part of building success. Okay, this is to be Jane Goodall. Fancy. I don't have a sad dog today. It's for Columbus. Taylor feature of Elizabeth Slander. Dragon tattoo? Oh yeah, to go with the dragon. Science fiction? Happy wall. Hey, how's it going? I hope I'm pronouncing this right. Toon Tam Mario? Personal best, that's something I have set for myself. Right now I'm trying to get trying to get my Sunday crossword down to zero, and right now my reviews, when I do a work video, I usually count that as, my personal best is I use 52 reviews. That's the least amount of reviews I use for my Sunday personal best. Before that, my starters challenge a couple weeks ago was 55, so the goal here is to get less than. Crossword's okay, it's. Yeah, you're right. I feel like I should be a bit more clear on it. Thank you. Is this Sunday going, by the way? I win in general, so end up. Oh, you're in Thailand. I'm kind of late, but I don't like if that's I don't know, it might be like usual for you though, so it might be just like regular time for you. Like that mindset. I need to do another movie on here. Pickles on Tour, Novelist Tammy. It's actually I think this might be Tammy Hoyt. So, classifiers don't make any sense to me. Shebang. Okay, Hog. Oh, going back on this. Captain of MLP winning A's with 1970s classifies shebang. Author to go and go, so must be B author. Oh, shebang. This crossword on Sunday is like kicking my butt. Pick four, sweep heat and scores, Peabody generalists. Playroom collection, I think this has to be toys. Pay for this. Might just be a play on words like debt, but then it has to be messy here. Bib, this has to be debt. Sweetly in scores, and then Application of polish example test booth. Ezra. Okay, so and Rezra and this one. Just Victor. There's like a clue on here, like one of these, like all four of these was like give like a clue to another. One of these crossword clues. I don't see it on here. Ezra Pound. Hey, why does it keep going back? Like, what am I doing that's causing it to go back? Ezra Pound. Give kudos. Fly and fish eaters. Yeah, Pound and Ran in the circles. Trying to figure out what the two here. I guess this has something to do with money, because, like, I think Ran is a currency, right? The example, I think it should be Ty. Bravo. Might not be Ty. See rest of the top. Like this one, like I have a I have an idea what it might be. T. Gig part, get big. So once it's like Jade says Koi. Is this really French? Is this really... Oh, I'm not sure what this is. I'm actually gonna like see what that is quick. A Koi cannot be described or named easily. So it's like a saying. Gotcha. How to say what a purpose or personality. Major part of astronomy, so or some major. Features of telephone directories. Dumb might be incorrect on here, but it won't like make sense for, like Ursa now being like on here. Using my payphone directory. This might be. Yeah, sure. Recuperate behind all about is in platoon. We're gonna like do a reveal on this one. Well, there's a cry of frustration. I think this might be a bad guess. Product cannon. Okay, so it's not like shit. I do know this one. It's Mecha. Be a lifesaver in pre. I know a black comedy with the There's actually like a clue, like I believe it's late to for setters say. I don't know what it is though. What in the heck? Am I pressing like a button? I don't know why it keeps looking back on me. There's Poodles, Cheers, Alice Harry. One's over here, like it's really like. I believe this might. Goldman. I don't know. I keep thinking of the store, which I think is like Goldman and Satches or something like that. I think it might be seen. This calf. I'm still not sure what. Okay, Captain of the Anvil, Sweeney 8. I don't know what Sweeney 8s are. Sam Bondo. Yes, I don't think it's short arms. Is this, I think it might be like. This is elaborate. I was making it sounds like what the Hasty signature would be. This would be scribble. See, so it's something arms though. This be weird. This is probably more like small arms than short arms. Process of a building safety system. So I kind of doubt that this is actually like using like two letters. Philadelphia athlete. And it must be like some sort of slang. Not familiar. It was Philadelphia athlete. Oh, it is. Okay, so I was correct on this. Stuff finery is fine. Oil. They have the right idea, but it's like not the right word. Joy's doing nothing. Of loads. Doesn't make, I don't know if that makes any sense though. So Kintad is the one who like died young. I don't know like his reign, like most of the time he was like dead. I don't know if any of the words on here is like words that like spell dead, it makes me think it's probably dead. So it's not dead. So let's see, probably the hardest process is fighter. Oh, okay, I got it. Okay, so then I can't touch most of his right. It was before a loop, because I expected it to be something like it was like yawn. Something. I think this might be Zane. Army man. 15? And hamburger refusal, like, doesn't make. Chichen, ancient Mayan city. So it is teen. So. A Red Army member. I'm not entirely sure what this is. Russian. Come back to this later. Angel, sweetly scores. A real pound. I think this might be. Carla. I know yen for it doesn't make any sense though. This is all my vibes. Oh, Genie. Indigent. Chukum's example. It feels like it should not. So, like, then it's you're talking about like Blue 96, like Genie. Oh yeah, the plural of Genie. I actually didn't know that, to be honest. So you still like the idea of it being like in English. I'm thinking Genie, but that doesn't make any sense to me. Next was spear. Let's see, starch. I think I would know this any other time, but I don't. Sog. Literally had that dinner not too long ago. Gosh. I think it's spoiled to me. No longer fresh to be spoiled. Spoiled. I guess I need it on here. So finally, let's see. Is fall fruit? It just can't be an ugly. I guess it'd be a bit more liberal. My guess is getting like I'm getting like a very little harvest. That would be okay. Something's going on in my crossword. Basically, time I do like a just want to like go back. Sweetly scores fight. Oh, now Nomad of Central Asia. I think this might be in. So let's see. Be a lifesaver in CPO. And why can't I? Is it the menu? Which lines is this? Does that be? I've heard this word before, but I don't know what it's supposed to be like. I don't know what it's supposed to be like, dadgummit. That has to be dad. Something like. One of these. For example, might be like off. See little fights. I think it might be feet. That goes on. See, I don't think it's okay. It might not be feet then. Should be. That goes on tour. Text with thesis. Longer fresh. It's probably going to see the heads of the glass. It's cards. So does that change any of my answers? Like, I don't think it's a lady. I think, like, masters would explain. Could be explained. could just be like, I'm definitely am guessing on this one though. Application of polish. This would be cold. Fine fish eaters. Shedder. Unless here it could be shedder. This would be like this. But this makes no sense. It's like, guess what this word is. It's heal. Shakers. It's might be shatter. I'm not super sure though. Lights. Spats. It goes on tour. Tours. Longer fresh. Still don't he prefix with the. Still not sure. I'll give kudos. It's a lot. Dead set on. Longer fresh, so it spoils definitely not. So use obviously this is not explained out. Out with that. It's something with like XP. This is miss and this is late. This could be it, but this is really like. Is it? Just what. I got helping for claim. Bravo. speaks to that. Like, I'm under is yeah, I'm really like not getting fights for it. So just be like in the good place. Sweetly scores. I think it has to be win, but win ran real and town. I can figure out what the heck this clue is supposed to be. Now let's go down slightly. Much of the pet. Much of the planet Saturn and cats. Some motel prohibitions. Stowe, whose name? Satisfied. Harbor fisherman. I want to say it's reach. Might actually be yeah. Choose twit tuber. I've read this guy's books as well. Pretty sure this is a guy from Squirrel. Is it Rich? Watch as a see commanding stash woman's shoes. Serves right. Is either ace to aces? Pretty sure this was like a Ben Woods. My reveals are going up right now. This Chia's must. Rhetorical literary figure in which words granted instructions concept order. Okay. Something new. Okay, so this has to be an I don't know what shedded, sweet depth. So, I don't really get what they mean by like, I don't know, like when you use the words like plural, like they're no longer fresh, it usually means that the word itself is softs. Fresh freshmen, so oh, okay, that makes sense. Like they're no longer freshmen. It's a good catch, like Tum Tam. I think this might be Jennifer Aniston, but I don't know like how to spell her name. I also don't really feel like, I don't know, like might be like be thinking it might be like spelled differently. Might be an A. I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be like Sachin Gold. Gender, cis, supply. Early evening now. 7. Parts of a bush. So if this is indeed like what I think it is, and it's supposed to be currency, then energized Victor has to be something that. See, I don't know what the style of this woman's shoes are. Super. Okay, that one I should have been this. Not a problem, sure. To a Brit. This might be service. Sass. Okay. So that should be like that side. It's completed. I don't know if this is actually supposed to be aha. It's like, if this is supposed to be the word, so not sure if it's. Then H blank stands for. Might be a less. Things might be dual. Padlock. But it's actually like doesn't get me anywhere now because I have no idea what the heck this is supposed to be. Pages of telephone directories. Thank you. Four. Trawler's knee. Go down slightly. Might be dip. Some will tell prohibitions. Oh, this has to be IKEA. 34. Four. Usually when it's something related to like a clue, they also like highlight it on it, so I don't like it's actually. I don't even know what it actually is. Writer and I don't think it. Some hotel prediction. Oh, I think it might be pets. I don't know what 34 I could be though. I like a role player. Oh, I guess Dwight Eisenhower's name was. Okay, yeah, I saw you like that makes sense. Something dot something. Socrates composer. Okay, what are you, blobby part of a fish? Is this okay? That actually makes sense. So this has to be aniston of some sort. I don't know like how to spell it. I don't know like the how was in her name. Like it could be O, it could be A. Let's see. Which has his book, like on my bookcase right now. Like it'd be so much easier to like book to see what his name is. Socrates. So drawing a blank on this guy. Maybe it's not the patch that I was thinking of. Someone else. Still like drawing a blank on Omnia. Let's see, I say like Cobb is probably seen. But that might not be correct considering for comments. And Modal's calf. I don't have an eye on here. Sort of idea. So what's this? This still doesn't make any sense what this would be. Doggy? Okay, so I'm gonna keep this in mind. Don't get this. Isn't that Love Conquers on if you Omnia. Omnia is all. Is that like a common saying? Super familiar, non-English, like. It really should be, because that seems to be like really close. It's Latin. Okay, that makes sense. Those. Out, is that like I don't feel like this is right, because this doesn't make any sense to me. It's what actually is. I'm not gonna like I'm not gonna find out right now. By launch film by Amadeus and Platoon. Ryan. So rest of the top, I think, might be Ion. Bravo. No, it's Italian city, I think. Okay. So doggy one, I'm not tie show like. I mean, like a motherless calf. I guess like to be a description. Zone. Might be Assad's. Oh, shebang. So, Miss might be less. I think certs would be this, right? Also, this could be Ron, though. Making sense to me about branch should be like asserts for classifies also is making it's like don't know like, so this like this guess right here doggy surprise like it doesn't actually signal, sir. So Red Army member, ant, as in Red Army ant. So hamper refusal 9. That makes more sense. There. It's fably has very good effect. Back in the good, just Vic. So I think this might be something with it adders like when you time. So big has probably something to do with like getting there. See it. Hit. So this has to be time. Let's see, features to tell if one director is. Epic. I mean, 11 down. Riper. Area code. I feel like maps does make sense, but like I don't know what a MASP is, which makes me like one. Yeah. I don't think CASP is a word. CASP now fast and narrow, so it is a word. Something that other entity. So has to be dirt, gravel, what sweetly scores DOS. So let's see. I'm gonna like kick myself for this. Cause it's gonna be like super obvious. There's a fall fruit. I guess they do go at the same time. Something. Something dot something. I've been getting too far on these crosswords because like it's just like drawing blanks and something I feel like should be easy to guess. Punch. See down. We don't want to. I don't really want to reveal this one because it's so close. Gain. It's get bigger. Got him. Gatsby has a good time. It's a good time. Then dot something to say. This is your L. Had a good time. Okay. Catch. So I feel like this might be like. Every day towards deaths. It's less, okay. But again, product safety and fail. This must be sod. So this has to be seal. This has to be does well by. So close, it's got a couple on here. I'm definitely gonna get a PR as long as I don't like do what I did. Like, I have one word that seems like I don't know. Is that actually? I don't think it's. I may deliver a punch later, so this might be. Come on. Come on. Teaser. So this might not be right then. AEG doesn't make any sense. My company. Can do with this. Okay, so Plum is downright. Okay. USA Today, okay, that makes sense. Although, gig part still, like, MEG. Get what that. Could be wrong. I don't know. I guess Not sure, super familiar with like this gig. Like to me, like had a good time makes sense. This has to be. Opera. This. So it's Ann Patchett. So I was just thinking, guy from Discworld, which wouldn't make any sense because I'm pretty sure that's Terry Patchett. Yeah. Honestly, I don't know. Like if it's Aniston, to like add view. But a 2 doesn't make any sense to me. Okay, so what are the words that like made no sense on here? I think this one was one that like I said made sense to me. Spouse of sorts. Emmett. Shebane. I think the visor is also one. Sense. Well, devices kind of like make sense, but scene makes sense. Scene does make sense. On like on view, like yeah, that would actually make more sense. Okay, I'm gonna count that as a reveal though, like since I'm not gonna get it without your help, like. I'm saying, so I keep Tomb Tam. Okay, well that's a new PR anyway. Yeah. So where's that chart? Yeah. So I guess like this like graph is like starting to go down. Way like once I like so log and tomorrow's gonna be Monday. That's supposed to be the easiest crossword complete. I had like through those and. First of us as well. Yeah, 42 is like progress. Like it's definitely better than like last week's Sunday crossword. So I'm excited about that. Yeah, and I guess I'll see y'all tomorrow. Like thanks for tuning in, Toon Tam. I hope you have a wonderful sleep. Like have a good night.